Good morning, beautiful people of the internet, man. I feel great today. Do you feel great today? Always feel great. Always feel great, man. No matter how bad yesterday was, wake up in the morning, feel like you can accomplish anything. This is a new day for you to do better things, smile, be happy, get rid of all the negativity, thank Allah for a new day. Thank Allah for a lot of things, man. Honestly, thank Him for a lot of things. Did a lot of things for us in life, and today, just woke up, as you guys can see, got the muscle tee on, boy be flexing with his skinny self, you know, and I'm about to get the Google Pixel soon, guys. I'm gonna do reviews, vlogging reviews, camera reviews, things like the up-to-date reviews, because I seen videos of 2 months ago, 3 months ago about this phone, but I want to do an up-to-date video with it and get something done with that, you know. Alright, today, I don't know what I'm going to do today. I might go to a basketball game, I might just chill at the house. Don't know, I'm going to try to do some entertaining for the vlog, and I'm trying to think of something. I don't know, bro. But, yeah, man, let's see what today got in store for us. Always smile.
Guys, I just got finished playing a game for a couple hours, and I'm about to take a little power nap. Get ready to go to my sister's basketball game. Make sure you guys what's happening up there. I'm going to film her, see what she's going to do. First game coming to her. What's my first game I'm going to? For basketball this year, see what she about. She said she been doing good, so let's see what she be talking about. About to take the snap, tired as hell and I need it. And yeah, you got these stick things lit up. Yeah. Let's head to the game. Pulling up at Forest Hill High School. Ready to go see my sister last game. Came here early, boy.
You're bumping on the other side. Did I got a parking lot over there?
Parking lot right there. And the gym is right over there. That's the football field. Used to bust their tail there. Destroy that one, that field house back there. Yeah, I'll see you guys on the inside. My sister right there. Young Hooper. Hey, boys, here, Jim. Callaway High School. School that I went to. My sister, where she on shoes? Wow. Hairball.
Number 4, the license
is mine. That's my sister.
Number 5, release your boyfriend. Number 14, Deanna Jackson. Number 23, Harmony Harper.
This game pretty dead.
And number 24, Mary Boyd.
No cheers, no cheers. Go, Deluxe, let's go.
I think over 6:30.
Let's get this tip off to Lexus. Sister's a big man out there, folks. 16 and 9. Oh my god, missed the shot. Forest Hill is up. 15 and 9. Let's see what Callaway gonna do. Come on, Gil. Throw the ball. Oh my god, how you gonna be a point guard? Can't control it. This is. Oh my god. Come on now. There you go. That's it. That's a throw. Come on now. Rebound. Come on. Pass it down to Lex. Hey, oh my god, Lex missed. Should I edit it out, guys, or keep it on the bright side, guys? Callaway is winning 49-38. That's it. Grab a re, Lex, grab a re. Come on, good Lex. Defense. Take it on the line. What happened? 5 seconds, Florida. Oh, oh well, let's get to the boys' game. Thank you.
So I don't move no Farrakhan. I'm a lot higher with the river dollar. I just do numbers and remain humble. Downtown watching some music. Fucking niggas left, but that's what you said it is. I know I'm falling, I got new cities. Mansion in the hill, I got new cities.
Good morning, guys. It's the next day. Yesterday, game was fun, man. My sister had her senior night. It was a blast. The girls went hard. Girls won. Callaway girls won. Callaway boys lost by, like, I think 3 points. 3 points. They lost by 3 points. I think it was 90-93. The game was hype. If you guys want to see the boys' game, the boys' highlights, add my Snapchat, DNightX18 right there. Go ahead and do it. And also, guys, my sister, she went hard her last game. That was the last game for the girls, Callaway High School. I think it was the last home game. Home game, not sure. But if you guys from Callaway or know anything about Callaway, you guys leave the comment down below. Let me know. Correct me if I'm wrong. But it was fun overall. It was a good experience. You know, my sister first year. What am I saying first year? But it's my sister last year of high school, man. She was senior night. Proud of her. Congratulations, Mazel Tov, you know. And guys, yeah, you know, I didn't do anything that night. I literally just came in the house, played the game. I'm about to play the game right now. So, yeah, man, just chilling in the dark. Just woke up. Looking ugly. So, I might do a vlog today. Should I do a vlog today? I don't know. I might not do nothing today. I might just make a video today, a regular video, man. I got all kinds of ideas on my YouTube channel. But I'm going to do funny skits, funny things like that. And I'm waiting on to get my Google Pixel. That's what I want, my Google Pixel right there. So I can make better videos, better content, have more memory in my phone. I bet you guys wondering, like, why you just want to buy a camcorder, you know? Like, I don't want a camera right now. I'm trying to do it from my phone. Something that I could have, like, multiple features with it. Good camera, there's a phone, everything else with it, you know? And yeah, man, hold on, let me show you guys my sister, picture thingy. Hold on.
All right, guys, this is it right here. They spelled their name wrong. It's for R-U-S. That's terrible, man. For something that's going to be for you the last year of high school, they're going to mess it up. How can they mess that up? Oh, my God.
But anyway, I'm wrapping this vlog. If you guys enjoyed this vlog, please thumbs it up. Subscribe to the channel. Support the channel. Help the channel grow, guys. Be very grateful for it. I make videos for the channel damn near every single day. So you don't want to miss out on some entertaining, learnable videos. But anyway, catch you guys later. I love you, y'all. I'm out. Peace.